When you have family, they will always be your priority, your responsibility. And a man provides. And he does it even when he's not appreciated or respected or even loved. He simply bears up and he does it because he's a man.